Previously.
I'm dead.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Anna and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We failed with the ironclad last time, so let's try this again. How are you doing today? Hello. Again. Ooh. Aw. I don't like that card. Okay. It's fine. Where are we going? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four this way, too. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's also an elite everywhere. 1, 2. I could go loop back around to this way. So. Which has the most question marks? 1, 2. Ooh, I can bypass elites if I go that way. So this way, and this way, and then I'll have one. Go this way. I have two. Wait, that's only three. If I want the fourth one, I have to find an elite. Alright, so if one elite. Yeah, we'll fight the one elite. It's fine. It's just one elite. Hello, cultist. Fancy seeing you here. Kaka! Take the 6 damage, hit you, heal it up afterwards. Boop. Very nice. Alright, lose 3 HP and gain an energy. Alright. You happen upon a group of what looks to be purple fire spirits dancing around a large bonfire. Spirits toss small bones and fragments into the fire, which brilliantly erupt each time. As you approach, the spirits will turn on to you expectantly. Offer, receive ward based on the offer. You can have my bash. You toss an offering into the bonfire. Nothing happens. The spirits seem to be ignoring you now. Disappointing. Sorry, I wasn't going to give you anything else. And I didn't want the bash. Pardon me. Hit you. You again. Defend. Bloodlet, and then defend again. And I can heal it up at the end of combat. I think I've been talking too much. And then I could just kill you. Alright, it's a legit card. Alright, ooh. Ooh, if I get this early. Image. Five. That's 16. I really want the Infernal Blade, I'm sorry. Okay. They're both attacking. Bend. Bloodlet. Bludgeon the fuck out of you. My turn. Take 1 damage. That'll be 4 damage altogether. just kill you, right? Yep. Now I'm healed. Ooh, who's my boss? 3 HP, deal 14 damage. There's another perfected strike, okay. The automaton, or the guardian. Where was I going? Wait. Oh, Spore Cloud. Okay, are either of you attacking? You are. Let's go ahead and hit you. And end my turn. Okay. And you're attacking. I can't block enough. Only do 18 damage. Take 9 damage. Heal up 6 this round and 3 the next. Very nice. 5 block and 5 damage. I do need more block. I'm gonna block this before the damage. I am very attack heavy. Well, actually, no, I'm not. I could get this and remove one of my basic defense. Let's do that. Hello. But take 12 damage. Damn. That's gonna take me a minute to heal. That's fine. We're dead. Alright. Ooh. Yes, I'm very attack heavy. Let's grab that. Alright, let's upgrade bludgeon. 42 damage? Jesus fuck. Yes. I will upgrade that for 10 damage. God damn. Mouse. Alright. I'll take the 5 damage. So painful. Alright. Another strike, and I can draw a card with that one. What do I got? Ah, potion belt. That's pretty cool. Like some potions. Spit another card. I'm gonna upgrade my infernal blade. Yeah. And then I'm gonna upgrade my perfected strike unless I get something better. Oh, hello. Okay. All right. Screw you and your friggin' weekends. Hit a ginger. Alright, draw a card. I can kill one of the tens. And take some damage. 6 damage. Hello. Family's on their way home. Yes, please. I'll put my draw pile. Page. Damage. Iron wave. Why not? 4 damage. Damage. And Iron Wave should be able to kill you. Boop. Yay. Skills cost 0 whenever I play a skill. Exhausted. Maybe in the last game. Ooh, another strike. Yes, twin strike. All right. Yes, please. I'd be like, what the fuck as well. Someone hits me on the head with just a bludgeon. Okay. Draw a card. What do I got? Little blade. Yes, please. Sure, why not? Iron wave. Do I really want to lose 3 HP to strike you again? No. No, I don't. Okay. 22 damage. Please fucking die. Thank you. Woo! Cleave. Exhaust my hand for each bird. Woo. Alright. Smith the card. 2 energy. Yes, that is extremely helpful. Okay. Yeah, okay. I could kill you with these two. I don't need to block. Alright. What did I get? Ooh. See, that's 12. And just kill you next turn because I'll probably get bludgeoned. Hello, birdies. Oh my god, you're adorable. Hello. Bloodletting would be cool. know if I really have the energy for that, though. Or the health for that. Need more health gain. Relying on just my burning blood. Gotta skip it. 17 damage down. How much would I rest? Or I'd be at full health. What would I smith if I smith the card? Perfected strike? Fuck it. Perfected strike it is. Pardon me. Let's do this. Hello. Sorry. Oh, I cough so much. Let's see here. Iron Wave. Twice. I should have. Ready? Fuck. That's fine. Rather you didn't do that. Cool. Let's go to shop hide. Alright. Go ahead and throw this at you. Do 9 damage, but you're gonna die. It doesn't matter. Nothing you can do. Dead. All right. 4 HP, 2 energy, 3 cards exhaust. Everything is 5 cards. 30 block. Double my strength. I kind of want this. But If it gave me 3 energy, I could be 5 cards drill. 0. Okay, let's do it. What do I want? Ooh. I can transform 3 cards and upgrade them. My defense. Let's do this. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave that episode there, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lunar Knight signing out. Bye.